Guys, welcome back to the rehearsals. So as you see, the video's title is how to solve the Rubik's cube in 1 minute part 3. We are gonna see how to solve the last layer of the cube. So after solving this layer, the cube will be fully solved. So the first we need to solve the white cross. So here there are four possibilities. The first possibility is that there the plus will be already formed. The second possibility is that there will be a L shaped formed here, and the third possibility is that there will be a line formed here, and the fourth possibility is that there will be just a point in the middle. So these are the four possibilities. So if you have a point in the middle, just do this formula from any side. So F or U, R inverted, U inverted, F inverted. Yeah, now the L is formed. So if you have the L already, keep the L in this position, do this formula. So let's do it. F or U or inverted, U inverted, F inverted. Yeah, now we got the line. So never bother about these four dots. So the line is here. So make sure the line is horizontal like this. Even if you got the line at first, don't worry. So now let's do this formula. Yeah, it's done. So now we have got the white yellow cross here. So next is we must match these things, you know. Yeah, so let's do it's already matched for me. So I'll teach you what to do when it's not matched. So there are also 4 to 3 possibilities in that. So first possibility is only one thing will be solved, all other will be not solved. Second possibility that these and this will be solved, like this two. So this two will be solved. And the fourth possible, third possibility is that this will be solved and also this will be solved, the opposite sides. And the fourth possibility is none of them will be solved. So if none of them will be solved, you can keep any side facing you and do this second formula. If opposite sides are solved, you must keep any one solved side facing you and do the second side. And if these two are solved for you, then you must keep the cube like this, solve sides here, and you must do it here, this formula. So if you have only one thing facing, so yeah, keep the solved side facing you if only one is solved, and do this formula. Or U, or inverted U, or U2 refers to up 2 times, and or inverted. Yeah, nothing happened. So let's do it again. Yeah, now see, all of them has been joined. Sometimes they may be like this, so you must just do a little turn to see whether they are correct. So sometimes they may be like this too. Yeah, you know. So this is the last step, you're gonna solve these corners. So first you must see whether all the coins are in this right position. So for me, all are in this right position. Yellow orange blue pieces here, and red blue yellow pieces here. This piece is in the right position, this piece is right position. So we must turn it, just rotate it to take it to the right place. So for that we will just need a formula. If none of the pieces are matching for you, then you must do this formula, the third one. There are also 3 to 4 possibility in this, I will tell them. So for them, for some of them, only one piece will be in the correct position and the others will be wrong. So you must keep like this, the solved side in the right corner and facing this side to you, and you must do the formula. And for some, these two may join or these three may join, whatever, keep the joint side on the right. So if these two are joined, these two are in the right position, keep these two here in front of you and do the formula. So for me, all of them is joined. So I am just doing this and showing for you. So up, right, up inverted, left inverted, up, right inverted, up inverted, left. See, if it's like this, you must do. So for me now, only this one is solved and others is not right. So I'm doing the same formula, third one. Yeah, you must do it twice to thrice. Yeah, now it came. So the last step, or U or inverted, U inverted. So I have all unsolved pieces. So I'm keeping like this. So the yellow facing this side and this side facing you, or you oriented, you know, till it gets right. So if you have this piece solved and this piece not, keep the solved bit like this. Just turn twice and do this. So if this is this piece is solved, just leave it and turn. So this piece is not solved for me, so I'm doing. Okay, it came. Next. And the last piece. It may take up to 6 tries. Yeah. That's all, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, share, and please subscribe my channel. So if you learn all these 3 parts, you can easily do a cube in 1 minute. So let me show you a demo. So let me try it, whether I can do it in 1 minute or not. 3, 2, 1, start. Yeah, the toughest part came. Please like this video and subscribe my channel. So I can do this cube in just a minute. So can you. It's very easy, guys. If you see all my part 1, part 2, part 3, you can easily solve a cube in just a second. Just a minute.